Hi. Carol's back in her art room again. All right, so today I'm going to do another string pour, but this time I'm gonna reverse this. So I'm gonna do white background with the blue and black flowers on top. And we'll see how that turns out. Okay, so I'm going to use it, and the paint I use is Artist Loft blue, cobalt blue, and Artist Loft black. I've already got this mixed up, but it's the same Artist Loft black, and Artist Loft white. I've already got it mixed, and it's mixed with Floetrol. So I'm using Floetrol now. I used to use Zenser, and I still will use Zenser. I'm just giving Floetrol a try, and we'll see how this turns out. It's going to be on I think this is 10 by 10, or 8 by 8. This is probably 8 by 8. Let me try measuring this. Yes. It's 8 by 8 board, like that. Okay, so I'm gonna start to spread my white paint around, and I'll come back. Okay, Carol came back down to do my blue string pull. I'm going to make this paint a little runny. This is my Artist Loft white with some, so I mixed it with Floetrol and some water to get it to this consistency. I'm going to pour this on here. I'm going to try and make it so that it's very similar to this. I like those flowers much better. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to use a stick because I left my brush over the other side. Spread this around. Good and runny. There. Around my edges. There's some air bubbles in here. I think I'm gonna try and get them out. Just over here. Get my little torch going. Left it on. Oh. Now why isn't this working? There we go. This time I'm using a torch. Okay. So I have some black in this cup and some blue, but I think I need more blue. I'm gonna make it more blue. All right. Stir. Okay, I got one string ready here. need to get my other ones cut so that I'm ready. I only need three, and I do dampen them, so I take my string to stick them in my glove, give them a little water on there, dampen them up a little bit. They just lazier when I do that. All right, let's stick this in here. All right. Take some of this paint off. Try not to get the paint on my phone like I did last time. Right down the middle. I guess I could need a little more paint here. That should be okay. So I'm not sure if I explained my colors, but my colors are cobalt blue, Artist Loft, and black Artist Loft, and white Artist Loft, and they're mixed with the Floetrol, one part paint to 50 to 100% Floetrol would be fine. Mine's just a little bit over 50, I think. And let's go pull. Fancy. I think I like them like more loosey-goosey. I don't like perfect little flowers, perfect big flowers. I like them feathery and wild looking. I'm good with that. Nothing's perfect in this world. More abstract, I guess you would say. I'm gonna take this off here. Paint, the white paint can't be too thick. I think I did one earlier that I didn't like, and the paint was too thick and it wasn't smooth like this. So I added more water and made it more flowy. So look, see, it's already smoothing out. So when it dries, it should dry to a flat surface. Ah, it's kind of different. Another one. I like a little more paint, a little more blue. Come on, come on. Lay down. I'm gonna just push this one up a little bit. There. Okay, let's try this again. Whoa. That was really a lot of white paint flowing over that one. That might call for another one on top, maybe. I'll stick it in here and get some more blue on it. Sticking it in my blue cup. All right, let's try a little fixer-upper here. A lot of white paint right there. See how it flows over top? If there's too much, that's what happens. So this side had more than that side, I guess. But we can live with that. All right. What I'm gonna do is just gonna go over this. I'll skip that one. See what happens. might work, it might not, but I think it'll be fine. All right, here we go again. Yay, let's try this. Come on, come on, come on, let's get some color going. Well, that's fancy. I should have went over that one too. What do you think? Eh? I like it. I like it, but I'm not sure if I'm finished. Huh. I'm just going to pull this one right off here. And then I'm going to do this one. You can do one at a time. I'm just gonna finish off the rest of this blue and I'm done. I'm done, I'm done. Here we go. Okay, one more. Sometimes you just have to be patient. All never mind. These are not my favorites on that side. I think I ruined it. What am I gonna do with myself? I don't know. I'm getting frustrated now. Sorry about this, but I can't let it go. Stick it in this blue. And I hope it works. I probably didn't have enough paint on here. Totally ruin this now, and I'll just have to start over again. This one's going to be a totally different flower. Oh! There. I'm done. I'll just draw some. There. I think it's a little better, but I'm good. I'm good. The results that you like, not the work going into it. It's the results. Do you think I should do this one again? I probably shouldn't, but I am. That's good. I'm stopping. I have to stop because I just have to stop. Okay, thanks for watching. I think I have better luck when I do a flip cup than I do this way. But that's okay. We'll give it you gotta try things. How about if I show you closer? Let's see if there's any bubbles I need to get out. No, everything's good. All right, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this as long as it took. And subscribe and hit the bell for more notifications. And thank you for your support. Bye-bye. This is my dried painting.